together?
12 years.
12 years?
And are you together together?
Yes, married. Mm.
Oh, that kind of together.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. We'll just wreck the mic, we'll just wreck the mic, we'll just wreck
the mic. Hello.
Hello.
What are your names, please?
I'm Rebecca.
I'm Colin.
And does your act have a name?
Carrington.
Brown.
And those are your surnames, are they?
Yes.
Indeed.
And what's the nature of your relationship?
We've been married for 12 years.
All good so far?
Yeah, we're getting
there. Yes.
So far, so good.
What you're going to do, is it a full-time job?
Yes.
Yes.
It is. Okay.
Oh, you're a man of mystery, Colin.
Oh, my gosh.
The stage is yours, Carrington Brown.
Thank you.
Interesting.
Take it away, Marilyn.
Star shining bright and fun. My friends seem to whisper, I love you. Birds singing in the sycamore tree. Dream a little dream of me.
Yes, say night and night and kiss me. Just hold me tight and tell me you miss me. While I'm alone as blue as can be.
What's going on?
Dream a little dream of me.
Love you.
Me?
It's you, nobody else but
you.
I want to be loved
by you. At the risk of repeating myself, what's going on?
You will not expect this. I told you to die.
I didn't expect that. It's
Simon's beat. He hears the bagpipes. That was good or not.
Thank you, Britain.
Absolutely bonkers.
Well.
Bust out.
I think we're all speechless out there. I don't have any idea what we just saw.
Just that emoji, innit? That emoji.
It was unusual. It was very odd. I guess it's an acquired taste. It just got too much for me at the end.
Wow, OK. Thank you for the honesty. Thank you.
Thanks, Mum.
I actually really like the bizarreness of it. Thank you.
Well, where are you going to go with this, then?
Where's Dave going to swing?
Yeah. Yes.
Dave's going to say yes!
What's Alicia going to say?
I do like you. I think you're very, very clever. But I don't think that this is going to progress further in the show, so I'm going to say no today.
What?
I'm
really sorry.
Mandy's saying yes.
Thank you very much.
Oh, so it's down to Simon.
I'm saying no, guys.
Thank you.
We've got 9 hours of material, so we could pick something that's more suited to you. All I'm saying is that. But thank you very much. You've been a wonderful audience.
Thank you.
Oh. I actually got a pit in my stomach when she said, we've got 9 hours more of this.